Otifres, what is going on?
My friend, you came. I am glad.
Who is this? Where is Henut?
My wife is wherever she goes, withdrawn and cold. This is yesterday. She was just leaving.
You are a pig. I was bored anyway. Thanks for the wine.
Henut is probably down at the lake. I will take you to her. Let me know when you are ready to go.
Otifres, what is this? What are you doing? You will lose everything.
I know, I know. I am useless to anyone right now.
Then stop being useless. Be angry. Pick up your sword and start fighting.
I hung up my sword years ago. I only got involved because Apollodorus practically demanded it. He thought us all threatened by some grave conspiracy. Now Shadia's dead.
Something big is happening.
Well, that was troublesome. Where were we?
Something big is happening. You were right to try to help.
I was stupid. I did not want to do it. Henut insisted, said it was our duty. If I had not listened to her, Shadia would still live. She will be up ahead. We built a shrine by the water. Shadia loves the water. We feed the fish before supper. I mean, she did. We used to.
Henut, it is good to see you. Henut?
This is how she is now.
There is something that might help. In Siwa, we have a ritual to mark a loved one's passing. Would you mind?
Go ahead.
The ritual requires something. I will return shortly.
I should leave them to grieve. I need a feather for the ritual. There are marshlands nearby. I will find birds there. Ah. have what I need.
You'll do what you're told, you lazy shit. If you need more grain, grow more. It's not my problem.
Captain!
Henut, no! We can't.
I know you are not extorting grain from this farmer. Because you know that would be violating several Egyptian laws. As officials of Fayum, we both know it. Don't we?
I will see you soon. Official.
My husband. We must shake off our grief. We cannot let others suffer too. Not when he can stop it.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh, don't worry. The commander has got something special planned for her. I know her type. Proud and defiant. Thinks she's untouchable. See how proud she is when we remove her tongue. We'll come back tonight and gut her quietly. What do you think, huh?
Move!
Stay with me!
I'm going to kill you for that.
Insignia. I do not recognize this. Maybe Hotefres knows more. He will not be missed. But he spoke of a commander. Someone else is giving the orders. This is not over.
You live!
They'd marked Henut for death. Death found them fast.
I envy them. Well, it had to be done. These soldiers do not seem to understand anything else.
There's more. The captain was under orders. I found this insignia on him. Do you know it?
Yes. This is not good. It is from Fort Bubastos to the east, run by another Malakia who thinks himself untouchable. Henut was right. People will continue to suffer unless we act. Bayek, I am sorry to ask this. We need your help.
You have it. There's something I must do fast, though. I will return soon.
Shadia, my lotus. No other will suffer as you did. I swear it. Goodbye, my little tadpole. Swim forever free.